U.S. Marines stationed on high alert were given the order to invade the small...
UAV is out.